Good morning, DDO stream viewers. This is Technical 13, your host today for DDO Wiki Talk with T13. I'll bring this back down here a second. See Dean in the channel and Titan. See who else shows up today. See Titan in our voice chat here. How is everybody today? Everybody have a great Memorial Day weekend. Still waking up here. I'm just starting my first cup of coffee of the morning. I'm a little bit groggy still. We got, have a look at our screen here. Let's clear the chat. Fresh. Alrighty, so brings to mind that we have our calling all graphic artists. Submission deadlines by June 14th, so you have 2 more weeks to get your submissions in. Let's take a look and see if there have been any new submissions since last week. Oh, let's see here. Multitasking. All right, so log in. Down to the bottom here. Nothing since last week. Wow. Let's post a link to the thread in chat here. I cannot hear you, Titan. Titan. Well, that might be part of it. My end. Now people should at least be able to hear in the stream again.
Technical underscore 13 said try talking. Reconnect.
The studio stream did just go live on Twitch. Thank you, email. Letting me know. Power of email, right?
Okay, how about now?
There you are. Yes, I can hear you, Titan. Let's see here. How come I haven't seen your submissions for the image contest yet?
I don't trust in my ability to make good pictures.
But you don't have to make a good picture, you just have to make something that represents the wiki. I mean, come on now, look at some of these. They're rather plain and simple. They're just text on a white background. Can't be that difficult. That one's just text. Yeah, one of them's just text with a generic book image that you can get from clip art gallery. I mean, a lot of these are really simple. Some of them use screenshots from the game itself with some text over it.
Alright, I'll try something.
You should really do it. Looking for more submissions. The more submissions we can get, the better. Right now, I've only got enough to, like, pick 3. I wanted to be able to pick like 5 or 6 and give out prizes and I wanted to have that many submissions that there were 5 or 6 out of 20 or 30 to pick from. Right now I've only got like, let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right now there are only 6 submissions. I was open for at least 20. All right, so let me put a link to Discord chat.
I think Turbine should do a server merge.
I don't.
Why not?
Why do they need to do a show? Server merge.
Couple of reasons. Streamers could play with each other on streams and stuff, you know.
You can do that anyway. You just have to find a better server. It's not our fault that, you know, nobody plays on Solanus. Solanus.
Morgu.
Not a streamer anymore.
Yeah, I know.
Not right now, anyway. Canis is where it's at, man. Everybody should come to Canis. Yep. We have all the cookies. Sorry. Just a fact. That's right. That's why we have all the cookies. It's just a fact. Grizzly's there. Fathy's there. I'm there. A lot of us are there. I don't know where Daggers is from. Alright, so let's have a look here. What do we have in the recent change log? Eddie did some stuff working on the update 29 armors. We had new accounts. What was it? I haven't looked yet. On May 24th, there are 57 names removed in the user creation log. We were attacked by spam bots. I blocked some IP ranges there, and it slowed way down since. But we also had somebody create an account by the name of AndyBot651, which was immediately blocked as a bot account. It's okay to have bot accounts, and it's okay to have accounts with the name bot in the username, but you need to get approval form first. It could be renamed if it was by accident, or you can create a different account if you want. 79 blocks on the 24th. Page deletions. Wow. Spams. Yep. Did some work to the Welcome You template, which is a template for putting on pages of people that create an accounts that have invalid usernames, things that aren't permitted. Based on our not very well documented username policy. User links to Twitter, on YouTube. I added a bunch of links to get in touch with me if you were blocked on my user page. Oh, let's see here. Agu fixed some double redirects using the double redirect fixer. Automation, I love it. Looks like on the 26th, Titan did some updates to the DDOstream/shows page. Oh, let's see here. Modules and updates. Jibbo made an update there to add a date in there. What else do we have? Anything else of any in importance? Sysimus came back for a little bit, made some edits. One of our administrators that had been gone for a while, nearing the 1-year mark. We tried doing some stuff with Title Blacklist, but it doesn't currently appear to be effective. I'll be working on that in the next week or so, getting it working on the back end. Erlock updated his page. Let's see here.
Hey, Stu.
Hey, Titan.
Did you put the producer's letter in the chat, too?
Nope. It's on wiki. It's on the forums. People can find it. It's not something I'm particularly interested in jumping into and talking about at the moment. Let's see here. Looks like not a lot has happened in the last week. I've been gone most of it with a holiday week, being a holiday weekend, and having a new job that I've been working at, so kind of busy there. DDOwiki Talk Administrator's Notice Board, not much of importance there. Oh, what did I want to work on today? There was some stuff. We can look at the producer's letter, I guess. Yoko added the text to the wiki. What's the difference? Yeah. Oh, so Titan added a couple more shows. The Grizzly and Fathy shows. Although that shouldn't be Grizzly Streams. The Grizzly and Fathy show. Shouldn't be Shoe. So we need to fix Titan's edit there. Titan has typos. Brighter days ahead. I'll also mention on here that I gotta go through and redo each of the shows there. Shoe Cobbles A should be back this Sunday. I've also done some work this week on Google Calendar for DDO Stream. You can see that we're in DDO Wiki Talk with T13. All of our shows are here. Got it set for 7 days, but this is the week right here. We had Minya Monday, Stream, DDO Wiki Talk. DDOPL comes on at noontime today. Damsels of DDO will be this week, tomorrow morning from 2 to 4 a.m. Early Morning Rage on Wednesday. There'll be no weekly Wednesday this week, as Quartervan is not going to be available for that. DDO as she has played from 4 to 6, The Power of a Titan from 8 to 10. On Thursday, we have Brighter Days Ahead tonight. On Friday, we have Papageo DTR. It's scheduled for 3 to 5, but he may start early and run late. Pikers Anonymous on Orion Friday night. Anything on the schedule for Saturday this week? Saturday show must be gone. Our Saturday show. Papageo. Looks like that's not where it belongs. I might have to move that.
Hey, I didn't notice I had an somewhere.
So on Sunday we have Shoe Cobbles A. Take a look at the details for that. Week one, which will be this Sunday, I'll be working on build one. Be our Dwarven Barbarian Two-Handed Fighter on Orion. Then the week after will be Drow Mechanic. The week after will be Human Cleric. And the week after will be Drow Wizard. And then we'll cycle back around to Dwarven Barb. What's going on here with Papageo? That's 6 to 8. Papageo is supposed to be from 6 to 8 on Saturday. I don't know how that got moved. Oh. No, it's on Saturday, not Friday. Alright, he wants it from 6 to 8 on Saturday, so let's fix that.
monthly stream should be interesting.
Actually, Fathy Grizzly City and Hugginator and a couple other people will be streaming DDO today from 1 p.m. until 10 p.m. Eastern, I believe. No. 1 Central, so 2 to 10 Eastern. I think 2 to 11 Eastern? Something like that. I'll have to look it up.
This is interesting. You know the celestial armors from Legendary Tempest Spine?
Uh-huh.
The spellcaster versions? The Insightful Spell Focus Mastery is a plus 3 now.
Yep. It's already noted on the wiki. Us wiki folk already know about that stuff.
Oh yeah?
Hell yeah. You know it.
Also, the legendary Brazen Band as well.
We're right on top of that stuff, Titan. Wiki, your ultimate resource. If it happened, we probably know. I'm going to add some links to this producer's letter. Because it looks like a wall of text to me.
Yeah, Severlin's good at that.
All right, I'll do that. Looks like a TLDR don't read, you know? Wall of text. Lag. Server. Upcoming content. Our adaptation of Assault of the Slave Lords. Anna's crafting. Still not happy about what my latest understanding of what they want to do with that is, which hasn't changed from my previous understanding. Monk, favorite soul. So yeah, we can talk about favorite soul a little bit. I do have opinions on that. I don't have any opinions on Monk.
They should do a Warlock pass.
No, I think for the third tree for Favored Soul, I've been asking for Beacon of Hope, because I still think they need a healer tree for that class, although I'm not entirely convinced that it's going to happen, because most classes are self-sufficient now anyway. You really don't need healers anymore, so... Although, it's possible that they might come out with a Beacon of Hope in preparation for Reaper mode, which may require or severely penalize groups without healers in them. So, who knows where that'll go. Night Revels. Looking forward to that coming back.
What about the Kobold player race?
I'm not so interested in Kobold. I'd rather see Flumph like they promised. Mimic Festival. And bring that back. Maybe with rewards based on player feedback that are less random.
Have you seen that one guy's post talking about the Blackguard?
Nope. Augments.
What is that, by the way? Is that like a paladin or something?
I don't know. Haven't seen it.
You know, there's one thing they don't have an insight bonus for in random loot is for double strike. They should add insight double strike bonuses.
Technical complexity comes with how we will allow players to convert existing items to use new augments. Just offer a trade-in vendor where you trade your existing augments for new augments. I don't understand the complexity there. Well, yes, I understand that you'd have to build a specific vendor for that, but I don't know. I would think that would be fairly easy to do for that instead of working on worrying about making recipes to crunch old augments into new augments, just give a trader or something. I guess it's the same idea, but whatever. If we can tackle these problems, then we can do some interesting things with augment slots and more regularly include augments as part of our ongoing loot. On to that. Legendary green steel. Let's link that if we can. Tiefling, Asimar. Let's link those, even if they no pages for them yet. We will need to determine whether we plan on including tails on tieflings. Don't include them. If they're going to take more work than they're worth, don't include them. I'd rather see the race than worrying about if that's going to have a tail. And how the horns of the race will interact with helmets. Same way that large, big hair and things like that have always interacted with helmets. Yes, you've already had some interesting discussion about them. Fairly far into the future. So, add some links. What do we have here? Let's make sure that red links are what are supposed to be red linked, and things that should be blue linked are blue linked. Kenneth Crafting Monk, Favorite Soul, Harper, Mimic Festival, Night Revels are both red linked. So I need to figure out what the proper links for those are. Legendary Green Steel is also red linked when it shouldn't be. Means I'm going to have to do pipe links for those things. Mimic Festival, Night Revels, Legendary Green Steel. Other articles. Apparently the wiki's going slow this morning, or I'm just going too fast. Either one is possible. Oh, good, so I can bring up my Twitch here. My hex chat. Aw. Wisdom Inc. came and left. Mistwalker came and left. Iron Hands left. Last night. Okay. I'm working on creating a hex chat bot for being able to. So here it is, Legendary Green Steel Items. That'll be for Green Steel. Night Revels is the Night Revels. Load that one, see what happens. Articles, the Night Revels. Mimic Hunt is just Mimic Hunt. Link to Severlin is Severlin Link. Ooh. Why doesn't the text, alternate text for that work? Look at that real quick before I hit save. Coding, switch, bulwark, Cordovan. User forums, Cordovan. Forum user. So I gotta look at those templates. So it's forum user and user forums. User forums is I could add that on the end. I don't need to be in edit mode for these, I can just look at them. Sig is number 4. All of the one that uses user forums, I can add a fan type to the other one is Steel Star. All right, we can do that. Close that one out. And then the other one is Forum User. And apparently that one doesn't have the ability to add alternate name. Forum user. One, two, so that's number 3. I don't care. What is all right? So let's see here. Three. And we're going to copy this one down here. Now, forum use 851 Severlin Seb. Could say that. Okie dokie. So now I have the ability to do it. This.
I am actually considering transferring over to Caneth. Just for Blue Queen.
Just for Blue Queen, huh?
Yeah.
Just for Blue Queen, huh?
Fine, shoe for you.
Oh, kids.
Hey, I'm not a kid anymore.
Oh, yeah? Is that your story?
Yeah.
Are you sticking to it? Bum, 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 bum.
Transferring a character is going to cost some money, though.
A little bit, maybe. Something like that. I don't know. But you said your dad was made of money, so it should be easy. Not a big deal. Right?
And you said he spent a lot of money on me, so I don't think he'll do it for me, but he maybe he will do it.
But Dad, all of the cool kids hang out on Canif. That's where my money would be.
He's starting to tell me that I could do things on my own now.
Uh-oh. That means you're going to have to get a job. How does it make you feel, Titan? Bum ba bum. Bum ba bum. Bum ba bum bum bum. Bum, bum. And save page. Save page. There we go. Ooh, a ladron came out a little icky. Gotta go back and fix a ladron. Maybe I shouldn't link Freelorn to the DDO side. Maybe I should link it to the Lord of the Rings Online side. Set. Nope, he is the community manager for Lord of the Rings Online.
Oh, really?
Really, really. Was it that was Erky? Eladrin. 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 Eladrin right here. Ah, that's why. Set?
Eladrin's with DDO, isn't he?
I do not believe so. Former developer. Eladrin.
Former, so yeah, he's a thing of the past.
Oh, yes, he is. Thing of the past, indeed.
Come on, Turbine, do more Demon Web.
Ah, overrated. Alright, so we got some blue in here now. Looks like we must have a speculation page for Tiefling. Oh, we have that kind of Tiefling in there. Hmm. But yeah, if they do bring Tieflings to DDO, they won't be... Evil won't be an I highly doubt evil will be an option. I guess that's the proper way to say that.
Yes, I found Reclaiming the Rift. Let's see if I can do it on Elite.
All right. quiet group of people. Yes, I had hair at one time. Long, long time ago. I cannot remember when there was hair on my head. Alright, so let's have a look at special pages, because there was something that I wanted to do this week, but I do not remember what it was, so let's hit special pages and see if I can figure it out. It's usually a good place to go when you can't remember. I will be joining Grizzly and Fassy and et al. For their 12-hour live stream today once I get home from work. I've got work from 10 to 3 Eastern, so a little bit after 3 Eastern, I should be joining them for the majority of the DDO section of it. Unwanted template. What's that? What's that? What's that? Vulnerability. 2 links. Epic Thrall of the Fire Temple and Thrall of the Fire Temple. Category Collars. Whoa. It's a pet collar, so race absolutely required is going to be Artificer. Artificer. Pet, technically.
Soulstone of Titan Lock.
Well, of course, there's always Souls of Titan. On hit applies a stack of vulnerable. 1% more damage for 3 seconds. This effect stacks up to 20 times and loses 1 stack on expiration. This effect may only occur on hit once every 2 seconds. Okay. Either Thrall of the Fire Temple needs to be updated for a screenshot, or there was a typo in the description. But we can start making the template, I suppose. So it's going to be pop-up 1 equals... Will it T... Long true actually might have to be yes, I'm not sure. Bold this vulnerability on hit. Applies a stack of vulnerable.
That's one of the Thunderforged things. Tier 1s.
One 1% more damage for 3 seconds. Stack this effect. This effect stacks up to 20 times. This effect stacks up times. And loses 1 stack on expiration. Dot, parenthesis, dot, space. This effect may only occur on hit
first degree burns?
No. Vulnerable.
First degree burns does do that.
Uh-huh. Once every 2 seconds. And I believe we have something that turns numerical numbers into word numbers. Template functions. Decimal wchar. Not sure if it works, but we're going to figure it out right now. Preview. Vulnerability. On hit applies a stack of vulnerable. Plural I have wrong. Pipe there. Get rid of that. Preview. Vulnerability. Stack of vulnerable misses for three seconds. A stack of 29 loses one stack on expiration. Once every 1 second. And then if this was 2, good, so 1, Yoko! Hey, Yoko.
What's up, Yoko?
Haven't seen you in a while. We don't have a page for vulnerability yet, apparently. Let's see here. One may only occur on hit once every 2 seconds. On hit once every 2 seconds. Okay. Once second, so. So every one is missing. Awesome. Okay, so. Save that. And there is now a template for that. So it's no longer a wanna template. Now we have vulnerability, expression, unrecognized word, fire. Okay, so apparently, okay, so I see what's going on there. That's fire vulnerability. History template vulnerability. So we need to fix this. We're gonna make this number 2. Number 1, we have a page for fire vulnerability. Okay, so that goes to vulnerable. I can fix that. That's not going to be a big deal. I just got to do a pipe link. Or actually, no. I'm going to just do a redirect. I will do.
Wow, this is a good use of my cakes. Hey, wait a second, I thought the cake was a lie.
It is a lie. I will do a pipe link.
Yep, I can't do Epic Elite. Reclaiming the Rift.
Alright, so reload. Once every 1 second. Might change that again. One every 1 second. So I don't have that in there yet. So I need to edit this to add 2 seconds. Vulnerable fire 2. I'm actually going to edit this. It shouldn't be every 1 second. It should be
might be able to drive again soon. I just gotta go renew my license.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
If equals. One. There. Unrecognized punctuation error. Let's fix that. So if equals. Ah. Preview should actually work. Nope. Okay, so if equal. This equals 1. Skip it. Otherwise, dcar. Word out of that. Every second. Looks good to me. Good page. Reload. Let's take a look and see what it looks like. Alright, so let's take a look here. Fire vulnerability on hit, apply second one of the three. Once every second, looks good. I like it. Once every 2 seconds, I like it. Good. All right, so no more wanted templates, no broken redirects, no double redirects. Let's have a look at wanted categories. Uncategorized categories should be at 13, so I want to take a look at that, see why it went up one. Now, this can become balance items, fortification items. Fortification items. Guard items. Guard items. I don't like the way that we're doing wizardry, so I'm not going to bother creating those. I want to redo that. I'm not sure I like the way that we're doing healing amp or negative amp. I'm not sure I like amplification. So I'm going to have to take a look at those. This is going to be... Control A, category, copy, tab, paste, don't watch, add that, save, fortification items, category, copy, tab, paste, put that in there, click that, hit that. Quality fortification items. Control A, category, control A, tab V, dump that, put a hole in there. I probably should be adding the 26, the numbers to them, but yeah, whatever, I'll come back and do that later. Guard items. Copy. There, save this one, guard items, save, done, Crystal Cove, document harbor turn in, I'm not sure I like that, but we'll take a look at that later, dragon touched, that should probably be under crafting, jerky clicky items. Should be under clicky. Set items, pet gear, quest with more than two maps. Some of these I can actually trim down at some point. This can be items by weight, whatever category that is, but I don't really want to dig into that. I'm not a big fan of getting deep into the category stuff. I lose track and it gets confusing to me. Shoe Sun is going nuts with sharing stuff on Facebook. All right, so trim back wanted categories a little bit. I have a lot of unused categories. Let's take a look at that. I believe I have a script for that, don't I? That allows... No, I never did create the script to allow me to delete those. Although, that's where the script was. Let's me click on empty and delete that. But it's not complete yet, I guess. Let's go to recent changes page. Let's filter this by only media wiki pages. Go. And let's go back 30 days. Let's go back 60 days. All right, so I didn't save it there. Let's see here, empty cat. Okay, so that's where it is. Okay. Edit with notepad. Okay. So here it is. Something that I only had saved locally. I didn't put it up yet because it wasn't done. I wanted to make sure that they weren't maintenance categories. That's what it was. All right, so, okay. No. Control-Shift-K, Control-Shift-J. Ah, there it is, J. So I should be able to, MW API is not a constructor on index line 7. What's that all about? Oh, this is for delete. All right, so I'll work on that later. Console. Okay, so I should be able to on that. Cancel. So it thinks they're all maintenance categories right now. Okay. That's where I got stuck. Thinks they're all maintenance categories. Therefore, it's not dumping any of them. Cat ID is not defined. So it's not doing them because cat ID is not defined anyway. Okay. So it's 9 a.m. We're going to take our 10-minute coffee refill break. And then I guess we're going to work on this script here a little bit. So I'm going to take a few minute coffee break, Titan, and then I'll be back. And I'm back. How has your lag experience been? Well, Yoko,
holy. Plus 17 stat items? Yeah, I'm not the one that's experiencing lag either. Wisdom 17.
Oh, let's see here. Wisdom 17. Radiance 174 is not bad. Reflex 13.
Talk about power creep, man.
Disciple 8. Con 16. Con 16, Dex 15. That's a nice one. Looks like they had all of the bonuses going. And yes, that doesn't surprise me, actually.
Even Jimena is like, whoa, look at this power creep.
All right, so cat title. Turn exists. Oh yeah, that's right. That's what my issue was. Returning.
So my mom and her friend was talking about IT departments today. So my mom and her friend were talking about IT departments today, and I'm like, ooh, what's this?
Process empty cat. Dell empty cat, check maintenance cat. This is the issue right here. Check maintenance cat. What was the error I was getting? Cat ID not defined. Oh, right here. Cat ID. Oh.
My dad's got an XML book.
Why did I just get a notification that DDO stream is broadcasting Dungeons and Dragons while I'm on the DDO stream dashboard and I've been broadcasting for an hour? You playing with stuff again, Titan?
No, I'm just sitting here, not doing anything.
Making sure. A plus cat title. What I need to do is copy this up here. A plus cat. Copy. Shrink this down. Let's
That's nice.
reload this page.
they're doing the national anthem on the radio.
A category, absorb beholder spells items. Syntax error. Oh, that's why. Cat ID, so I need to copy this.
A metal version of the America's national anthem.
Back here, copy, rank, reload. MW API is not a constructor. Yes, I'm aware of that. Now what's going on is don't have time to fix it right now, so I got that. Yes, do it anyway. Good. All right, so that's what I want to see. The ones with parentheses didn't work. Okay, well, that's okay. It's an improvement. Oh, and it didn't delete them anyway. It just said that it deleted them. I guess I'll have to work on that script more later. I really don't have the ambition to work on a script right now. My brain's not awake enough for that kind of thing. All right, so what else do we have? Special pages. It's going to reload.
Hey, what's with Koi in the DDO in the DDO chat?
So you must be directly in DDO chat from a an IRC client. So you want to know about Koi, huh?
Yeah.
So we type in question mark, space, Koi. Oh, so what I put in there, you should be able to see through Discord. Are you asking why he doesn't come through Discord?
Yeah.
Because a lot of people have him on ignore, and CSI set it up so that he would be filtered out of things going to Discord, because there's no way to mute that specifically yet. I've argued that if it's a relay bot, it should relay everything, not just, you know, not filter stuff out, but he hasn't changed it yet. And the ability to have a Koi only be a notice, private message, whisper type thing doesn't exist yet in Discord, although I have requested it, so... Discord Alpha for Linux is for Linux 64-bit, GUI but not command line.
Issue, do you know what XML is?
I know what XML is. Don't feed the troll. You'd get really hungry, Titan. That's funny. Alright, so DDO stream. Hey, welcome new people. Load your stream. So we have 01 a template, 00, that's still 14. Wanted categories is down to 6. I like that. Wanted files is at 132, 250 orphan pages. I need to make my deorphaner. Dead end pages, I need to make a script for that sometime. Uncategorized is down to 73. Missing something here. There was another one there that was supposed to be there that I'm missing. I'll have to add later. We don't have any protected titles because for some reason we don't have that ability at the moment. I need to look into because I want to be able to salt page titles. Currently can't. Anything important here? Okay. Yeah, it doesn't work through Discord. Doing the question mark, koi thing. You have to go right through IRC itself. I use hex chat myself. Oh, let's see here. I see Grizzly's on. Oh, let me send a message to Grizzly. Everybody's not an editor. Okay, so that's the Discord stuff. I don't see Yoko in Discord. Now let's take a look at recent changes real quick. So what you can do is you can go to Mibit, Titan.
Yeah.
Go to Mibit, which is just mibit.com. You can add extra parameters if you want, like Nick and Titan and server and channel and all that good stuff. And then hit connect. And then you can type stuff in there. I don't like the ads. But you can, like, nuke those too. If you inspect,
page coding and, delete them.
If you hit inspect and then you hit delete, find the section that holds them. Gone, poof. Yeah, you can talk there. No, it says unsupported protocol or something in your Chrome. Mibit. And changes. Negative amplification 72. But is it 10 healing amplification? Or is it plus 10? That's why I'm hesitant, was hesitant to make those, because I don't think that they are correct, text-wise. Healing amplification plus 10 quality bonus. So it should be quality healing amplification plus 10 items. That's why I wasn't making those categories, because it's not the correct text. It should be quality healing amplification plus 10 items. Quality fortification plus 26 items. Quality fortification plus 26. And I put the percent in there. We actually had a discussion on that because plus 26 is 26%. And there's enough inconsistency in the items themselves to validate having both of those. The healing amp template should be fixed. Amp, edit, down, quality healing amplification 10. So we edit the template, it should be categorization should be type healing amplification amount. Negative healing amplification amount repair. We have in game. A lot. See first three. So confusing. Category. Bonus amount should be here, and it should be template. It should be an integer. This should be integer. Should be integer. I still think it should match whatever the text description is. Let's see here. Quality healing amplification plus 10 items. Which can go in quality healing amplification items. Just space 010. Category, copy, don't watch this, that, quality healing amplification items, good. Recent changes. Special pages. Jump this one. Again, I'm not on admin. Special pages will load up. It'll give me more inspiration to more initiative. Get my, hey city.
What's up?
Wait for that to populate, it might take a while.
Yeah, Cindy, I'm thinking about joining you guys, if not. I think Shu said Grizzly and Fadi.
Have a look here. Let's have a look at bot stuff. Who's botting it? Who's a botanist? Of healing amplification, 72 items. So slow.
I don't know why, but I filled my inventory with like 100 stacks of arrows.
Oh, I see. That's no biggie.
Like in range, just because I'm not spec'd for it.
I see what you're doing, Yoko. It's creating the categories with the bot. Anything that's a wanted category that uses amplification. Kill it. Die. Wanted categories. Reload. So, that. A lot of those. One of those.
Hey Shu, what time is that live stream today?
About that time. No biggie, I can clean that up, Yoko. Alright, so if I do edit, save. I heard pop.
Yeah, Nerve JJN just said something.
See that JJ is pronounced as eyes, I believe. I do believe. You're so complicated. Just like my mom. I mean, Sorry, Titan. I have to pick on you. I just have to do it.
What is that, Japanese?
What? No, he's Brazilian. Really? I do believe. He's Papagaio de Tiar, which I believe is Brazilian.
I do have a lot of axes.
Confidence healing amplification. Confidence healing amplification. All. Category. All. Category. All. Copy. Save. All. Copy. Tab. Click.
Translate into other languages, sorry. Only English, because I was born in Hawaii.
I was born in the USSR. Let me fix that one. It's an old song, Titan. Never mind. Never you mind.
Hey Shu, what happened to having Hall of Heroes music on the stream?
Eh. I'll get back to it. And that actually wasn't used in Hall of Heroes first. It actually comes from a quest. They just reused it in the Hall of Heroes.
Really?
Yep. I found it the other day in one of the quests. I'm like, hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
They reuse a lot of things.
Wait just 1 minute. I know that music. But I didn't know that before because I honestly don't ever listen to music in quests. I think it's distracting. So I usually have the music muted. There. And I'll just have to delete the empty ones after. Bum bum, bum bum. Bum 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 bum. I don't listen to my own music either because I find it distracting. Unless I'm soloing. If I'm soloing, eh. There. All right. Thank you for reading the wiki. That's where the real thanks belong. Okay, so this Saturday we're gonna start at noon. And I can't spell. It's awesome. Save. There we go. Updated in the calendar. Done. Poof, just like that. Wanted categories. What's up with that? We were headed at 6 a second ago. Right, so we got 20 minutes left. There we go. That's what I like to see.
Play some Doom.
You're all doom and gloom. Doom and gloom, Titan. All doom and gloom.
Actually, I'm gonna make my own map.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I can do that.
Can you?
Yeah.
You really?
Called Doom Builder.
Are you sure? Am I picking on you? Am I? Do I ever not pick on you?
Sometimes.
Oh, just enough to make you wonder, huh?
And Nervin cannot spell either.
I don't expect him to be able to spell very well in English, if English isn't his primary language.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You're so mean, Titan. Sheesh! Give the guy a break. Doesn't speak English. Yoko's not very good with English either. But that's okay. He doesn't mind when you correct his grammar and his English. Hey, Mistwalker.
Hey, Mist. What's up? Still have me ignored.
Ah, so if other streamers want to join, I'll make a party and open the voice chat. Then we can talk free in the stream. Know what? Know what, Yoko?
Wiki inception. Wikiception.
Oh. Equipment healing amplification plus 40 items. No, I know good at English. Exactly, Titan. Air, negative, negative, negative. Quality heal, repair, repair, repair.
Should probably get Blue Queen in there.
She's probably busy with the prince.
No, she said he was off on an adventure.
Kind of adventure.
I don't know. Blue Queen's probably getting catching up on that sleep.
That sleep thing?
Yeah.
What's that sleep thing?
I don't know.
You don't know? You're the one that's claiming to be an expert on it.
Yes, because I'm human.
Are you more human than human? I'm lousy at English. I speak American. Possibly more later. You're so silly, Faffy. Yes, it's Fathy. No, it's not father. Poor girl.
Fathy.
You were calling her father. It's kind of funny. Hey, if guys can be called mother, why not, you know, call a gal father? City replied, yay!
Where are you seeing this?
Down in the corner of my screen, my little Twitch notifications, or Twitter notifications, rather. American. Twitter. It's a tweeter. Tweet, tweet, Rockin' Robin. Tweet, tweet, tweedly. All right. So what do we have now for wanted categories? Ah, 9:44, 15 minutes left of the stream.
Sign 46 here.
Haunted categories, back down to 6. Awesome. No wanted templates. I'd really like to get that wanted categories to 0. So let's work on wizardry items. Take care of that. I don't know what the House Fairlane thing is. Why is that there? Oh, I know why that's there. Because somebody... Yeah. Means a complete overhaul of the quest template in order to fix that. Or, I need to fix the quest acquired in. Zone House Fairland Extra Zawabi's Refuge. Well, House Fairlane is the primary one. I'm going to leave that for now.
Oh, I know why House Fairlane is related, because the House of Wizardry.
No, it's because of the way the template works.
Link on Zawabi's Refuge.
Why?
I don't know, I just saw you type it.
There's no pipe link there.
Okay, thanks, City. Oh, it was ninth pawn, but he won't make it.
There you go. So let's pop into there. And that should fix that, which it does. Now, if I go here, if I go T Wizardry.
Wizardry 77 is on the Boundless Helm, isn't it? Yep, Boundless. That's
hey.
The insight bonus.
It's a blue die, that means we can edit it. Only semi-protected. Let's have a look here. Wizardry items. We're going to change that to...
What server, Caneth?
Caneth, indeed.
Just drank a whole 2-liter bottle of soda earlier.
So I need to figure out
Oh, and City, you haven't heard my voice at all either, have you? I'm Titan, by the way, City. close to $1,000 glasses here.
Clean out the categorization section there. And when I refresh the page here, that one's gone. These will go away on their own and they'll be replaced with 77 wizardry items, 143 wizardry items, 25 wizardry items, plus 371 wizardry items, plus 50 wizardry items, and a whole bunch of other ones. Which I will take care of tonight. Yours is going up here.
Yeah, towards the end of the stream.
Right? 10 minutes left. All right, let's have a look here. So it looks like... Oh, wait a minute. I'm such an idiot. Now I know why the delete empty categories thing didn't work. Because I was trying to do it from DDO stream, who isn't an administrator and can't delete things. Derbader. Derby-der. Competence, negative, exceptional, repair, equipment, quality, amp, negative amp, exceptional, repair, equipment, quality. Have that in there anymore. Shrink those for a second. Edit. No, I don't want to edit. Edit with Notepad++. Copy. That back up. That back up. Paste this in here. I reload the page, those should all be gone. And they are. Okay. That's what was the problem was. So negative. Going the wrong way, aren't I? Yep. On there. Acid breath items. Hey. Work on the ones? No, it doesn't work on the ones you can't see. You're on it with a Cobalt account? What, deleting these empty categories? Or creating the other categories. I think the script is going to be a lot faster than the Cobalt sneak for deletion. Even if it does skip the ones with special characters. Look how quickly we can nuke categories. It's got a plus in it. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 pow, 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 plah, whapping, pacha, poof, zip, pom, bing, boop, beep, bop.
Issue.
Yep.
You can do all the things that a Cordovan can do on his admin character.
Oh, yeah? That's cool, Titan.
Blink speed and infinite ammo too. And immortality.
You can do those too.
You? Also fly mode too.
I used to walk through walls when I played Doom.
No clipping? Yeah.
Slashes causing an issue? They don't cause an issue there, so I don't get it. Maybe it's a slash plus combination? I'll have to figure that out later. There, let's reload the page. I need to make an expand and collapse all button for category pages. Recent changes. The ShoeMaker account, let's go here, recent changes. Have a good one, City. I'm heading out in a minute myself. I don't see the deletions, though. Why don't I see the deletions? Ah, there it is. Deletion log. up all the sneak delete and stuff. Strange. Did it not actually delete those? I don't know. I'll have to look into that later, too, I guess. So we're going to call this the end of a stream. And I got some things to look into. I need to work on Tidal Blacklist. I need to get some new extensions installed. Echo, Thanks, Mass Message, Template Sandbox. I need to get Special API Sandbox working. I got to work on my scripts a little bit. You'll be able to catch this show on the YouTube link on the playlist. I will have it uploaded later today. I got some templates that I want to do some work on, and I'm going to say that's all for now. Have a good week, everybody, and I will see you later today on my own channel, and we'll be doing a multi-Twitch. Catch you later.